Thank you, everybody, for coming.
Darrow believed that the concentration of wealth and power in the hands of a few back in the Gilded Age was the antithesis of what America was all about.
I'm sure that if Clarence Darrow were here, he'd be occupying Wall Street. God love him, God love you.
Right now, we're going to go over to the bridge, and if you have a flower, if you want to say something in memory of Clarence Darrow and toss it over. Yeah, it's